Entry 1078.
There's a story in an ancient play about birds called The Birds. And it's a short story from before the world began. From a time when there was no earth, no land, only air and birds everywhere. One beautiful evening in the Garden of Eden, a snake came walking in the twilight. He was leaning on his ivory cane, and he said, "Let me tell you a little secret about life."
Killing it.